What's up, you guys? I'm in the car. But welcome back to my channel. I'm back out, y'all. I'm in the car and I'm vlogging in the car. But anyways, I don't want to have a wreck. But today, y'all coming along with us. Look at my lips. This go a little. Oh, yeah, I did have that juice earlier. But, you know, taking my daughter to get... I ain't gonna tell y'all. This is gonna be a two-day vlog. It's gonna be for 2 days, y'all, because... I'm so sad. My baby's growing up. Oh, she's finna get a job. Well, as y'all know, I'm gonna be explaining more on the family channel, my family channel, SPA Fam of 8. Go subscribe. I'm gonna be explaining more. I will be explaining more on that channel. My son does have a job, and now my daughter, my oldest daughter, she finna get a job. Yeah, they grown up so fast. No, they grown up so fast. They're not babies anymore. And next year, she will be 16. Well, no, this is another year. So this year, she will be 16. I just remember when I was bringing her big old head out of the hospital. My little chocolate baby. My only chocolate baby. She was so pretty. Still is. But yeah, y'all. I'm gonna take my baby to get her ID. And I ain't gonna say the rest. I'll just let y'all see, you know, what's gonna happen next. But yep. They going to get a license soon. I will be vlogging every single thing. Everything. I'm opening up now. So, I think I have got a little used to, you know, the camera. But, yeah. My baby's not babies anymore. Sit down. Don't do that. No. Again, big. Now, I just been looking like... Did you do this? Did you do that? Oh, okay. Ma, I already bought this. Okay. Oh, okay. But yeah, it's bittersweet. But gotta let them go. So that's what I'm doing on my way to get this process started. She's becoming a young lady. And she have a channel, y'all. So go subscribe to her channel as well. Aaliyah Love. Is it Aaliyah or Aaliyah? Oh, Aaliyah Love. Okay. So Aaliyah Love. Of course, I'm going to put that in the description below. But, yeah. I guess I'll hit y'all back up.
My baby ain't a baby anymore.
I thought we supposed to went out that way. I'm gonna go over here right quick. First step, she got her ID. Sorry, y'all. I can't record it now. And it said, biggest day, no recording. So I can't record. Yep. Let's see. All right, y'all, we finished. Christmas. And we gotta handle some more stuff. Let's go to the other thing. We just ride. So yeah, I had to go through. I just came here like not too long ago for my son, so I don't know why I be forgetting so quick. I forgot about all that stuff. But yeah. Now let's go on down here. Hungry Bill. But I be liking that. I don't like that. Like, because when I eat, for some reason, I get hungry. I mean, not dang. I said that totally wrong. When I do a lot of stuff, I get so hungry. But if I eat, it's over with. I'm going home and go to sleep. So, I get really, really tired when I eat. I thought it's supposed to give you some energy, boy. I get tired. Trying to think. Okay, yeah, I think it's this way. But yeah, out handling this, I wanna be in the bed, sleep. I wanna be asleep, ready to bed right now. But I'm out handling this. So let me tell y'all what happened the other day. My crazy self ended up getting pulled over because I forgot to renew my tag. How did you forget to renew your tag, girl? Okay, so you just gonna jump right out in front of me, huh? This drive for everybody in Atlanta, y'all. You got to. You have to. But anyways, yeah, so I got pulled over about my tag. And I was like, oh my God, I forgot. I thought I got it. Girl, you know you ain't get no doggone tag. But of course, I got that squared right then. Like, squared away. Right then. But I was like, what is he pulling me over for? I wasn't speeding. Hold on, y'all, because I'm trying to figure out where I'm... Oh, yeah, I'm going right. I wasn't speeding, and I know nothing is late. So, what is they pulling me over for? And that is why they was pulling me over. These folks don't know how to drive. I promise you. And it don't even be a lot of people. So, where you from? God. That's ridiculous. You falling out of drive. And they got a nerve to flick you off. Come on now. Anyways, but yeah, I just had to tell that little story, y'all, because I was so angry. I was doing so good. I have never had a ticket. Well, I had a seatbelt ticket before. No, my fault. But anyways, I never had a ticket. Other than that. And he pulled me over and I was so mad. Like, you know, you could have gave me a warning. God. But yeah, that was my fault. So I deserved that. That was my fault. I ain't even gonna say I didn't deserve it. I did, because my butt should have been on top of that. When you got a car, you should have been on top of it. And I need to clean my car. I ain't cleaned my car in so long. It's not me. I'll get my husband cleaning up, hopefully. But yeah, I'm talking too much. We about to go handle some more business, trying to get the baby girl ready for her interview. And of course, I won't be vlogging everything because of she's going to be vlogging on her channel. So I'm just gonna give y'all bits and pieces and stuff. But yeah, y'all rolling with me, the J. Okay. All right, well, I'll hit y'all back.
Somebody feel like me. Somebody got a good thing. After work.
It good? Atlanta area, downtown. The best.
So you gonna tear that plant up, baby?
Yeah.
Ooh, move it up. Got the ribs, collard greens, baked beans. Look for that rib. You wanna get a toast and barbecue sauce?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Okay, eat it. Let's see what it tastes like.
Eat what, the rib?
Yeah, the rib. Ooh. It ain't hard, is it? It burnt.
Mm-mm.
It ain't. It's good. Oh, look at the fat girl. Yeah, she trapped in the fat girl body. My little skinny girl. Oh, I can't wait to try it.
Oh my God. It's raining so hard. This is part two. The next day, and we are here, and it's so ugly in Atlanta. Say hey.
Hey.
She's so pretty. But yeah, taking baby girl to our interview, and yeah, we here. Today I had to pay my respect to a best friend's grandmother passed away. Well, yeah, she passed away, and of course we did that. Of course I didn't want to record that, but yeah, she will be missed. I'm so sorry for this loss, but yeah, it's raining really, really bad. They say when it rains, when the funeral comes, they say that the person is going to heaven. The sun will shine after a while.
Your face.
You gotta buy the belt.
My baby got a child.
They don't take
care of my baby. My baby is working.
My baby got a child. Good job. She working.
Oh, she working. She working. No more.
She got her own stuff now.
Yeah, I gotta get my head on. These last couple of months. Oof. Look at that. Anyways, my baby at school, and I had to handle some stuff for her. She is officially in. So she has a job. Congratulations, girl. Whew. And I'm out handling stuff for her. Mother's job is never done. Yeah, I need a teeth whitening. I need to find a dentist that can really, really do justice.
Oh, we gonna be here. My baby got a job. Official now. She's just waiting for me to call her, and I had to go handle some business for her, and it's done. So my baby will be working. Yay! And of course, if you go subscribe to her channel, you can see her get ready with me when she get ready to go to work first day. I'm so excited, y'all.
both of my kids, my eldest, my two eldest, boy and girl, are working. And I am too, so I'm from here to this job. Hopefully I don't have to work for nobody else, because baby, I said I'm not gonna work anymore at all, but I got bored at home and I just stopped doing what my business. But I just put it on hold, but I'll be back. I just put it on hold because I have too much going on right now with my kids. And you know how that is. But I will be back. I still do a little dips and dabs and, you know, every now and then. But I'm gonna try to go get something to eat. Because I gotta go to work. And I can't wait. At first, like, I thought I was gonna just be a full YouTuber. Nah, it don't work like that. So I have to work. And then I can be a full-time YouTuber. But right now, then another thing why I don't post that much is because for me, cooking, cleaning, take care of the kids, working from home sometimes, working at work, like going into the office to work, and then got to turn around and I'm on 1, 2, 3 SPA, the family channel. I have a sibling channel, and I have my own personal channel. Me and my husband's channel is not up yet, but it will be up, not right now. But yeah, we are in the process of moving. And those was the videos that I was supposed to post with us doing a home tour and all this stuff. Not home tour, but, you know, finding homes and stuff. It was a fail. I didn't want to show those homes. I'm not going to get my children anything. If you do want to just, like, settle for anything. No, I'm not going to do that. So, once I can find, you know, the perfect places to view, then I will show y'all. But until then, now, if y'all heard that heat, I'm so sorry, but it is cold outside. It's bipolar weather in Atlanta. Sometimes it's 20 degrees, then again it's 80 degrees. So at the moment it is 5. Oh, I'm tripping. It's 2 o'clock. It's 2 o'clock and it's 53 degrees. So it's cold. To me, it's cold. Got a little sunshine, but other than that, it's cold. My camera probably shaking and everything. Like, yeah, I didn't get much sleep. Oh, I still got a radio. I'm trying to see what's the noise. Oh my God, but anyways. Yeah, I went to church yesterday, and of course, it's always good to start your week off with a little prayer, y'all. A lot of prayer. Little church and a lot of church. But yeah, when we was little, we used to go to church morning, afternoons, evenings, night. But yeah, we used to go to church a lot. But it went bad when we did go to church, because we didn't have all this extra stuff going on in the world. And now we just go to church for like 2 hours. And oh, we tired, sleep in church, all this stuff. No, we got to get back to, you know, the root. I ain't saying four times a day, but it ain't gonna hurt. But you know, but still, like, we went to church yesterday, and we left at nine, got there and got out by 12. Went out to eat and then had to turn around and go back to church again. And that was 2:30. We didn't get out of church until about 4. And we had to drive far. So, I'm Pentecostal. So, yeah, y'all know how them service be. For the ones that know, then you know. But, yeah, my kids, well, I'm so sleepy. I'm tired. I'm ready to go home. This ain't nothing compared to, you know, when we was little. We was in church for a long time. But now, it is nothing but 2-3 hours. They be like, Mom, I'm tired. I'm hungry. Anyways, sit down and open that Bible. But, yeah, y'all. These folks just ride so stupid. And half of them don't even be from Atlanta. You ain't from Atlanta. Florida. You see that? And Florida don't have patience. My God. I'm trying to wind me off the road. But anyways, I'll hit y'all back later. I just want to end this vlog off. I'm not going to see her until later. So, I don't want this vlog to be that long. Of course, it's going to be choppy. Probably all over the place. But my baby got a job. I'm so proud of her, y'all. Spam. Congratulations to my baby. My oldest girl. She's my oldest girl, but she's still my chocolate drop. But yeah, I just want to ask for the parents. Do y'all be excited for y'all babies? Because they be saying we embarrassing. I don't know why. Like, it's not embarrassing. We just excited. Like, what's wrong with us being excited? Like, then I'm kind of nervous because my kids go everywhere with me. And now that they gonna be going places by themselves without me, I might be at the gate. Be like, girl, your mama is outside. Where my baby at? I might just go to her job just because. My mama stopped coming. I love my kids. Oh my God, I love my children, y'all. Y'all don't understand. I might just pull up just to be pulling up. Hey, just want to check in on you, bring some food. Good. But anyways, I ain't finna talk y'all head off. But make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And of course, smash that subscribe button. If you made it this far, smash it. Subscribe. Two. My channel. I've been struggling for a long time. Still haven't made it to 1K yet. But I'm kind of getting, you know, the hang of it now. Now that I be on it a little more, then I'm getting the hang of it, y'all. But thank y'all for watching. If you made it this far, thank you for watching. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. And I'm hoping you're going to stay and enjoy the content, because I have more coming for you guys. And I am driving, so that's why I'm keep looking this way. That is why I'm looking this way and not this way. But yeah, I ain't y'all back. I'm going to get me a salad and go to work.